State troopers rescue a puppy left in a car on the side of the freeway. Troopers found the dog on northbound I-75 right near the Davison. It was right around 4 in the morning. The car, it was left there. It was actually on the shoulder and the windows were down. State police say the dog was okay, but obviously very cold. Troopers took the dog to Detroit Animal Care and Control. State police say they're now looking for the owner of that abandoned car.